And what you're doing is pointless. Yugi already given up on himself. You're not going to be able to fight for him. He has to fight for himself. He has to stand up to anyone who dares to get in his way. And whatever is going on in his head, Taya, Yugi has to deal with on his own.